当高山。Hello, everyone. This is Anna from Kaohsiung. It's my honor to meet everyone here today. As a PVC house manufacturer with 20 years of production experience, we own 24 production lines that can produce different types of houses. Today, I will introduce PVC leaf and house and steel wire house for you. Introduction of PVC hose. If you have some questions about PVC hose, you can message for me and comment with me. I can make an introduction for the details for you one by one. Okay, first is for the PVC lip and hose. First, for PVC lip and hose, it's four sizes. We can produce from 1 inch to 2 inches, including some special size. As mentioned at the beginning, we have 20 years of production experience, so we are not accumulated working production experience, but also accumulated different type of European and American customers that make us can produce different size of energy emitter. For example, this sample for the size of inner diameter is 2 inch inner diameter. Normally it's 52 millimeter, but we can produce to 54 millimeter. This is for the special size. If you want to have a special requirement for the inner diameter, you can contact us to save your production time and module cost. Okay. Hello. Hi, thanks for watching. I'm introduction maker the PVC lip and hose. Okay. Next for the PVC lip and hose is working pressure. The working pressure for the PVC lip and hose can produce from 2 bar to 10 bar, which not only the low pressure of agriculture request, but also can meet the high pressure of industrial request. This I show you the industrial of PVC lip and hose is usually is brown color and the working pressure from 6 bar to 10 bar, and this is blue color for the lip and hose that is normally used in the agriculture. This is the request for the agriculture lip and hose is 2, 3, 4 bar for the working pressure. This is for the working pressure. Next is for PVC lip and hose is a fitting. This I showed you is fitting. This fitting is we can match with PVC lip and hose. As many customers very troubled that PVC lip and hose only can produce PVC lip and hose can't match the couplings. In our factories, don't worry about this. We can supply all the fittings for you. No worry about its aluminum connector, it's all burr couplings or stainless material couplings. That I showed you is aluminum connectors. It's most contact with the lip and hose. So if you have other requests for the lip and hose, okay, you can contact us for more discussion. Okay, this is for the fitting. Next, for the PVC lip and hose is technology. Okay, you can see this is a lip and hose symbol. And you may wonder that what's benefit for this for the new technology. Our new technology is one-step molding and extrusion. It's with a high with the peeling coefficient is high. You can't peel it into a part. If the have the second move, second process to produce this, that will be easy to peel it into a part. Okay, this is for the technology. If you maybe this you can to for the technology and for the peeling coefficient, you can, if you want to check more and you are interested, you can contact us for get phone call or more discussion. Okay. Okay. Next is most important is PVC materials that I assure you is. I will show you. PVC lighthouse granular for the raw materials. You can see this. You can see this granular. It's not a pungent. Just it's slight smell of plastic itself. Okay, this is for the granular. If as we are PVC manufacturer with 20 years of production experience, so we must be ensured the material is non-toxic and safe. We promise that no matter where our product are sold, that the products are guaranteed harmless and safe. So you can make sure to purchase and relax for this. Our product is non-toxic and safe to make users harmless and to make users relax to use. This is for the granular. Okay. We also, in addition to the product safety, you may consider about performance issues. As we are manufacturer of PVC house with 20 years of production experience, so that we accumulated different formulas during the production. For example, to produce the PVC lighthouse house, to AP the toughening plasticizer to make the house high strength anti-aging at least 3 years of service life. Okay, this for the toughening and anti-aging for the PVC lighthouse house. If you want to use in the cold area, like Canada, American customer in the cold area to want to use lighthouse house, we also have cold resistant formulas during the production that can make the house not harder working at minus 20 degrees. Okay, if you want to use in the cold area, we also can supply for you according to your country's weather, according to your request and according to your purpose. Okay, that's for the cold resistance. Last part for the lighthouse house is packaging. Normally for the PVC lighthouse house, the packaging is paper card and wooden bags. If you have other requests for the packaging, like a supermarket packaging, like others shrink film, like some others, whatever you want to package, you can contact us for more information. As we are OEM factories, so that can customize for customers' request to produce. So you can contact us to talk more and to discuss more. Okay, this is for the PVC lighthouse house. Do you have any questions? Okay. Next product is talking about PVC steel wire hose. This steel wire hose, according to the purpose, can used in agriculture, pumping, transport particle, and transport oily liquids. As we have oil resistant formulas during the production, so that can transport oily liquids. This is for the PVC steel wire hose purpose. And for appearance, you can see this. Normally, it's transparent colors to transport water, and also have other colors like green, like blue, usually to transport oily liquids. As as transparency is not, it's very clean, so that's not, and transport oily liquids that will be easy to dirty, so that have a colorful surface to transport oily liquids. That's for the color. And you can see this have a marking lines that is red, white, and blue marking lines. If we have other marking lines, that also we also can customize for you. For example, have a yellow, have a red, blue, and a different colored marking lines. You can according to your market populars. Request and favors to choose the marking line. This is for the marking line. And next is for our technical. As mentioned before, we have 20 years of production experience. So our technical engineers all have more than 10 years of production experience. So that makes the horse have stable quality. You don't worry about this time have good quality and next time purchase is not good quality. If you purchase from us, we can guarantee the product is every time is good, is stable. For example, this steel wire, as our is mature engineers, so that make the steel wire is uniform. You can see this steel wire is uniform. If and the thickness is the same, it's not have this thickened, this is not thickened, this is the same. In our factories, it's all have mature engineers that not have this problem. So you can check our sample and to visit our factory is okay. Okay, this is for our technical. And next part is for the PVC leaf and hose, PVC steel wire hose also is raw materials. And raw materials related to performance. Because only good raw materials can produce good hose. So that we first use the brand new raw materials that make the hose flexible and non-toxic and also make the hose transparency. We also added the UV resistance during the UV resistance formulas during the production so that make the hose you have a UV resistance. Okay, this is for the UV resistant. If not AD the UV resistant formula during the production, during the steel wire hose, that the hose will be change the color. As this steel wire hose usually used in outdoor, so that if not AD the UV resistant, that will be make the hose change color to yellow and discoloration. Okay, this is for the if AD the UV resistant formula, so that make the hose have a longer life. Okay, not the appearance is good, but for the longer life. Okay, this for the steel wire hose. And also, if you want to cool use the in cold areas, we also have a cold resistant formulas during the production. This is mentioned before, so you can. If you have a request for the cold areas, you can contact us for more information. Okay. Last part for the I'm going to introduce the steel wire. You can see this steel wire. As we are, I want to ask a question. Do you know what factor to make to infect the small bending radius? Two factors. The first factor is raw materials. If we use the good raw materials, that makes the hose flexible. And the second factor is steel wire. our company used the steel wire is high pressure 304 forged galvanized steel wire, so that have a high pressure and make the hose to keep even to use in the negative pressure can keep original shape. You can keep the original shape. This is for the steel wire hose. Okay. So that's the information for the steel wire hose. About packaging is a custom can customize. Normally is a woven bag and labels. Okay. That's for the information for the steel wire hose and the leaf and hose today. Thanks for your watching. I'm welcome to your ask me some questions and contact us for more information. We are happy to answer for you and discuss with you. Okay. Thanks for your watching. Thanks for your time. See you later. Bye bye.